Question 9. When a polynomial is divided by x plus 1, the remainder is 4. And when the polynomial is divided by x minus 1, the remainder is 2. So which means this is remainder theorem, this also a remainder theorem. Find the remainder when px is divided by x squared minus 1. A polynomial divided by a divisor will equals to a quotient plus a remainder over a divisor. Or we can write our polynomial in an equation where px equals to dx times qx plus rx. So now our polynomial is not given, but it said when it divides by x squared minus 1 means that the divisor here is x plus 1, x minus 1, then quotient. We need to find the remainder. So when our divisor is quadratic, our remainder will be a linear. So linear will be in term of ax plus b. For the first information, when x plus 1 means x equals to negative 1, use the remainder theorem, substitute negative 1 into the polynomial, it will become 0 because negative 1 plus 1 equals to 0, so this part will become 0. Here will become negative a plus b equals to 4. For the second information, when the polynomial is divided by x minus 1, so x is equals to 1, substitute it into the polynomial, write the remainder theorem, it is equals to 2. So write the theorem in the correct way, then only we substitute the value where x equals to 1. So when substitute 1, this is 2, but 1 minus 1, this is 0, so here will become a 0. Here will become a times 1 plus b equals to 2. So now we have two equations in order to find a and b, so that we can get our remainder here as ax plus b. So since they have same b, I will take 2 minus 1 so that I can get 2a equals to 2 minus 1, negative 2, a equals to negative 1. Then substitute into 1, so it becomes 1 plus b equals to 4, so b equals to 3. Therefore, our remainder is equals to ax plus b, which is negative x plus 3.